My name is Ella, and I am from AsMomSeesIt.com.
Hey, kids! Wake up!
Ralph, what is wrong with you?
Start churning butter and put on your church shoes, little sister, because we're about to blast off!
Ralph, what is it you're trying to say?
We're going to the internet.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the internet!
Wow! Look at all this stuff!
This is the most beautiful miracle I've ever seen.
Welcome to the search bar. What can I help you find today? Umbrella. Umbrage. Umami.
No.
Noah's Ark. No doubt. Nordstrom Rack. Ergonomics. Urban Outfitters. Cool.
I'm pretty sure he's just trying to guess what you're gonna say.
My autofill is a touch aggressive today.
Let me try. Take me to a website that's super intense and really nuts.
Oh, I only found one result.
Oh, come on. Yes. Princesses and cartoon characters, barf. Whoa. Hi.
Whoa, whoa, ladies, I'm a princess too.
What kind of a princess are you?
Do you have magic hair?
No.
Magic hands?
No.
Do animals talk to you?
No.
Were you poisoned?
No.
Cursed?
No.
Kidnapped or enslaved?
No. Are you guys okay? Check, please.
Do people assume all your problems got solved because a big strong man showed up?
Yes. What is up with that?
She is a princess.
Shouldn't it be Ralph wrecks the internet?
Yes, and he is Wreck-It Ralph.
But break the internet is like a thing.
Right, it's just wreck the internet kind of sounds better, doesn't it?
You're not wrong.
You like that?